Despite recent challenges, you've completed an important segment of your professional journey. I was asked to impart some words of wisdom to you. My advice is to never stop learning and let evidence-based medicine be your guiding light. It will serve and protect your patients. Like evidence-based medicine, APMA will serve and protect you throughout your career. Bravo and job well done.